James already has convictions for robbery, vandalism, and assault. He's been institutionalized 3 times in 8 years, once for threatening your boyfriend with a knife.
You spend 20 minutes with this file. Suddenly you're an expert on my son.
No, it's a shame you got that thing on your ankle. Rock would love you.
Who's Rock? Anyone in the game on the east side knows he's got that product. And he's got him shook too. Cause Rock don't back down from nobody.
What happened to loyalty, James? I'm the guy who took you in off the street and gave you your shot.
Rock sends you on a couple errand boy jobs and suddenly you're invincible?
I've been invincible all along.
Starting a yard war is a good way to make sure you don't go back to the real world. Maybe that's what you're scared of.
I'm taking a real risk sitting down with you right now. I'm asking you, person to person.
This is over. Look at me! This is over! Watch your tone, convict. Remember who you're talking to.